board tells you the action for the day, race number, who's running, who's riding, so forth.
What's 20/1?
That's odds. Some bookie out of Vegas thinks that that horse has a 1 in 20 chance of winning.
What do you get if he does?
20 times your money.
That's a good deal.
If you win, sure.
That one with the wraps is a dog.
Doesn't sound like a compliment.
Not for a horse. No, the odds of him winning are astronomical.
Long odds, bigger payout. We should take him across the board.
Don't get ahead of yourself, kid.
You praying?
Praying?
That's what it looks like.
I thought we talked about you not talking.
What's the trifecta?
You pick three horses, 1, 2, 3, in the order they finish. And it's a high risk, high reward.
Sounds improbable.
Well, if you're gonna gamble, you might as well have a chance to win big.
Harvey knows best. Sweeter lady, champagne flute. 1, 2, 3. 800/1.
You got any money?
Sure. $7.
What is that, lunch money?
Yes, sir.
Well, you might as well learn the hard way. I'll throw in some, too. That's called mitigation.
What's mitigation?
That's where you throw in 7 and I throw in 3.